Hello and welcome to the ICDSoft Hosted Storefront Solution. In this video, we'll show you how to start your very own hosting company in under 10 minutes with zero investments. Let's start by registering for our free reseller account at accounts.icdsoft.com/register. There, you just need to enter the desired username and password and your full name and email address. Once you're ready, you should use the newly registered account to log into the ICDSoft account panel. Navigate to the online stores, management menu, press the create new store button. Now you need to enter the following basic settings for your online hosting store: the actual brand name, the hosted storefront address. This is a subdomain at our surebillingnetwork.com domain, and it's where your online store would be accessible at. In our case, we'll use hectohost.surebillingnetwork.com. The main currency would be US dollars, and our contact email would be support@hectohost.com. After you create your store, you will be presented with the main settings tab where you can configure additional options for your store. URL and notifications. This setting allows you to choose between the hosted solution where you can have this pre-built website, or a self-hosted solution whereby you can host and build the entire website on your own while we provide you with the actual online store in the form of a WordPress plugin or a PHP-based widget script. So we will just leave this setting to hosted. Our system allows you to use your own domain or subdomain with our hosted storefront solution. This is done at the hosted storefront settings section, custom domain slash subdomain. So all you would have to do there is enter your own domain, and if you click on the info icon, you would see the actual instructions. If your domain uses the DNS service of ICDSoft, we can assist you with all that. The rest of the settings are pretty much self-explanatory. Supported currencies in your online store, languages, you can add a custom logo, Google Analytics tracking ID. The account panel option allows you to place an account panel link for your end clients at their hosting control panels. This will allow them to log into their own account panel at billing.suresupport.com, where they can renew, upgrade, or purchase services from your own product catalog. The order auto processing option is very important. If you turn it on and you have enough funds in your account balance, orders placed at your online store would be opened automatically on our servers. Otherwise, you will have to process the order manually at your account panel and submit the actual payment for it. Okay, let's save these settings and check out our actual store. You can see its URL here, let's open it up. And that's our actual index page. You also have plans, order, domain, certificates pages. The website is fully working and we built it in just a couple of minutes. Now let's go back and configure the rest of the settings. The products catalog is where you can change the names of the products as well as rearrange the order in which they will appear on your pages. Let's take the economy plan for example and change its display name to silver. Let's rename the business plan to gold. You can also rearrange their order with a drag and drop. Let's have the business plan first. Now, if you take a look at the plans page, you can see the actual change. There it is. You can see that the business plan has been renamed to gold, and it appears first on the list, followed by the silver plan. The prices tab allows you to enable or disable products for your store, as well as manage their prices. The base price is the price that ICDSoft requires from customers. The price you pay is the base price which your reseller discount applied. You can change the price of a single product or apply changes to multiple products by using the filtering and price change tools above the products list. Let's say for example that we want to change the price for the business plan across all three data centers. So, I'll select the business plan from the list. It's important to note that you should also set your profit margins for renewals for 1 and 2 years. You can see that the default values will leave you without a profit upon renewal. Let's set a 20% profit for our renewals. Let's select the business plan. Place a check mark on the renewals under the purpose option. For the change by percentage, enter 20. Press calculate. You can see that we are now making a $19.20 profit on renewal for 1 year and $38.40 for a 2 year renewal. So we can go ahead and press the save button. If you want to disable a certain plan, you should remove the check next to it under the active section. Let's say for example that we want to disable the Web Apps Pro plan. Select it from the bundle menu and remove the check next to active, which will deselect all the items below, and press the save button. The Payment Processors tab allows you to configure the payment processors for your store. You should add at least one payment processor in order to accept payments. To configure PayPal, for example, you just have to supply the email address of your PayPal registration. So let's go ahead and do that. Press the Add New button, disable the test mode, from the processor drop-down menu select PayPal, for the site display name, enter secure checkout via PayPal, enter the email, and set your PayPal currency. The notification settings is where you can configure the renewal reminders that would be sent to your end customers. Let's enable the renewal reminders. Let's also receive a copy. We'll leave this field empty, so our store brand name will be used, which is fine. You can set the from email address, and in our case we'll use the store contact email. You can also customize all these email templates. Let's take a look. The storefront translations is where you can manage the languages for the hosted storefront and also customize the text and layout of your store. For example, to update the Contact Us page, you would go to the Store Contacts pad and edit the code for the desired language. Let's expand this field a little bit. Let's say you wish to change the phone number. Press the Save Translations button at the bottom. Now let's refresh the page and see the difference. There it is. Your store is now configured and you have a fully functional website for offering web hosting services to people all over the world at your own prices with your own brand. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us.